Yo, what's up, guys? It's Deadhead here, coming at you with a Mega Constructs review. And boy, oh boy, it's been a fucking hot minute since we did a Mega Constructs review, bros. And this is of the Universe Series 2 Spartan EOD. And I love this. I love this. This is probably my favorite EOD besides my Zombie EOD. And probably my favorite fucking Mega Spartan, too. Right beside my Zombie OD now. Is it purple? No, but I love this so much. This makes me so happy. I love that Mega is finally fucking using this mode again after like 5, 6, 7 fucking years. Like, fuck yeah. And this is an Xbox version too. So yeah. The Xbox is upside down. So yeah, epic gamer, noob. So watch the articulation, noobs. Oh. Watch this, noobs. Watch the waist articulation, noobs. Get noobed. Oh, get noobed. Get freaking wrecked. Ow. I apologize for that fucking quinge. I apologize for that quinge, bros. I apologize, but yeah. I love this guy. And I hope to have custom fodder too of this guy. Not this specific one, but some spares for custom fodder. Because I love this guy. And, you know, Mega, please, if there's one thing I ask from Mega, please make a purple EOD. That's all I fucking would love. That's all I would fucking love, bros, is a purple EOD. This is from a mystery series, but it's awesome. It is awesome. In fact, I'll bring in like the, because here's everything that's part of this mystery series for this wave. The Spartan Warrior Skull, actually, will probably do a review of the Spartan Warrior. The Marine, again, the Marine, I just view Marines as custom fodder. I would love to have a Promethean, because I had the one Promethean from that one series that was like a red color for like the piping, but that became lost and nothing but fucking fodder too. So I would like to have another Promethean eventually. And the grunt, I mean, that grunt's awesome. Like, hey, here you go for how, and the flood, I mean, if you're into the flood, there's the flood, but I don't care for the infection forms. I mean, the grunt, though, hey, here you go. I'm not a big fan of the aliens, but I mean, some fucking guys for my Spartans and my customs to fight, I guess. So, here's a bonus. Here's the grunt. There's the bonus. But yeah. Just for a side-by-side tier, right click. Here it is next to my Zombie EOD. Here it is right next to Tedric. Here it is right next to Boyd. Here it is right next to Muskotch. So yeah. I love this guy. I love him a lot. And yeah, if you guys like this vid though, like, comment, sub, all that rajaz. And yeah, take it easy, folks.